Let me show you how to add patterns and textures to clothing in Adobe Photoshop. First, select your object selection tool from the toolbar. Open the mode at the top and select the lasso. Create a loose selection around the black dress. Press Ctrl+J to cut the dress from its background. Double-click on this and rename it black dress. Disable the layer. Select the background. Go to File. Place Embedded. And place your texture photo. Then decrease the opacity. Now adjust the size, angle, and position. Hit Enter once you're satisfied. Set the opacity back to 100%. Hold the Ctrl key and click on the thumbnail of the texture layer to make a selection. Then create a layer mask. Change the blend mode of this layer from normal to screen. Now enable the top layer. And change the blend mode from normal to multiply. Click on the adjustment layer and create a levels. Then clip it. Make the input mid-tone 1.61. And the input highlight 150. Select the texture layer. Press Ctrl+J to duplicate. Then drag the texture copy and drop it above levels layer. Name the top layer, highlights. Change the blend mode of this layer from normal to soft light. I'll decrease the opacity to 75%. And that's it. Hope you liked it.